Batgirl acknowledged. Verification failed. Please repeat the sequence. Batgirl recognized. Look, until you scan all the surveillance drones and send me the data, you won't be able to fly here. Identity confirmed. Cache location sent to AR device. Batgirl acknowledged. Identity verified. Location of cache added to AR device.
Because your league killed a lot of people at that ball.
Does this look like my league? Did they decapitate the court? Did you?
No, to escape during the fight.
Then the league will keep attacking, regardless of collateral damage.
The court's not gonna let that slide. They'll fight back. How many people will have to die while they wage war in Gotham?
Countless. The league will decimate the city. And the court is preparing something. Even more impressive.
Which is?
Langstrom wrote that living subjects could create more powerful talents. I don't want to be around when they get out.
Anything else you'd like to share about Langstrom?
As much as I've liked our chats, Gotham is getting decidedly unfriendly. Don't come looking for me.
Belfried. You've got someone you can trust. Let me find out which ones you can't.
You're pissing me off! No!
That is some poor footwork.
On my shot!
Keep them off the ground!
Not done here.
scan. You got the scan, I got the data. I reprogrammed the drone so you can fly back here anytime.
She said this would let me be free. I'm gonna do it. Let's do this.
This isn't right. You don't look like your usual free.
Coward's running! Lucky here! Batgirl!
Belfry, ping Montoya to let her know that she was right about the cops hiding evidence.
Got it. She says she'll take over from here. You've received...
Gotta be around here somewhere. Found it. Does the statue of my dad look like him?
No. know. Finally. Somebody else around here who's angry. Bruce is dead. The Court of Owls is real. The League of Shadows is running around Gotham. And you're all trying to pretend everything's normal.
This isn't just about the League. Or the court. I can't remember Dad's face. Every time I think of him, he just looks like that stupid statue.
And?
And I have a photographic memory. Where I used to. How can I be Batgirl? Solve crime? Fight bad guys? If I can't trust my own brain.
Stay angry. And you aim that anger square at every wrong in the world. At least that's what I do. But then...
Thanks, Jason.
No problem.
I helped you. Now you gotta help me. My family found out about our little chat. They're out for blood. Please, you gotta get over here before they...
That didn't sound good. Better get to the Iceberg Lounge. That name in ages. I guess boomerangs really do come back. Hope the captain doesn't.
Can anyone hear me? Somebody help!
In that gas. What is this place? Are you there, Batgirl? Looks like I'm on my own for now. What's wrong with this thing?
Damn it! Voice.
Batgirl continues to make more messes than she cleans. Worst hero this city's ever seen.
Dad, did you really think that? Is that you, Batgirl?
Yes, but how do I know you were you?
Remember when Dad almost discovered our secret identity because we forgot to take our suit out of the laundry?
I remember. That was a thing.
So much clearer here. They must have been gassing us the entire time. What was that?
Thank you.
Later.
There's no end to this place. At least we're together again. Looks like he's the one in charge. Bet he can tell us what they're up to.
Heads up! Batgirl's here!
I just went through hell, so I'm only gonna ask this once. What is this place?
We prepped the volunteers here for Project Pelias. It's a Talon deployment.
Volunteers? The dead can't exactly sign themselves up.
They're not dead at first. The new ones, they offer themselves up for the cause.
Thanks. Sleep tight. God, it's like some kind of Talon factory. With an army this size, they could take over Gotham City.
Thank you.
That was a close one.
Batgirl, are you there? Your signal just reappeared on the Bat computer. Do you read me?
Loud and clear, Belfry. It's good to hear from you.
Thank God. Are you okay?
Much better, now that I'm out of there.
Come back to the Belfry as soon as you can.
Talons, the labyrinth, all punishment for exposing the court.
To think Jacob Kane ever thought we could be on the same side.
The labyrinth wasn't just meant to kill us. The court wanted to get in our heads.
It might have worked.
We'll be okay, Tim.
Will we? Batman didn't kill people, but where would he stand on soldiers lining up to be reborn as these monsters?
I used to be dead. You think I'm a monster?
We have one setback. And this is where you go, Tim? Murder?
I get steering him away from killing people, but the labyrinth was more than a setback, Babs.
Don't talk about me like I'm not here. You're not Bruce. None of you are.
Enough! Gotham practically lined up to kill Batman. Every time Bruce came home, bloodied, near death, I patched him up. Just as I now do for you. He was often angry, but he never stooped to their level. And neither will you.
Alfred's right. Batman had a code. No matter how tough this gets, we can't betray it.
The court is made up of Gotham's founding families. They'll protect their own like only family will.
They may be related, but they aren't family. Not like we are.
The evidence we uncovered against Kane at the hotel is pretty much bulletproof.
Then our best course of action isn't war, it's prosecution. I don't think Kane's gonna honor a warrant.
He will if we help the cops serve it.
The same cops currently gunning for every cape in Gotham?
I can think of at least one still on our side.
New data was added to the board.
Listen, if you were worried about your dad, I wanted you to know. He wasn't covering for the Court of Owls.
He solved some of these cases.
Quite a few of them. He was fighting the court even if he didn't know they were.
Should have known that. I just thought, maybe I didn't know him as well as I thought I did.
You needed proof. Just like Bruce would have.
Should have found it earlier. I was Oracle. I had access to every computer system in Gotham. How could I have missed something as big as the court?
You mean, how could you have missed an evil secret society that's kept itself hidden from everyone, including your dad and Batman, for literal centuries?
That sounds like something Dick would say.
Thanks. So, now can I help with the murder dollhouse?
Sure.
Yes!
Good news.
I've got enough evidence to lock Kane up for years. It's the warrant that's the problem.
What's the holdup?
I've been to see every judge I know, and no one will sign it. They're scared.
People don't have to know about the court to know not to cross Jacob Kane. Have you tried Judge Moreno? She's never hesitated to go after Gotham's rich and powerful.
Elena was one of the first names on my list. But I guess things got bad over that whole Chelsea Tunnel case. She's gone into hiding.
And she must have a reason. I'll ask around, see what I can find out. If we can help her, maybe she'll return the favor.
Get that warrant signed, and you know I'll serve it.
You're the number one water cooler topic down at the precinct. Keep up the good work.
Thanks for the help out there.
Danger to Gotham. Ain't enough for this!
Let's take her down! Say goodnight! Gotham!
Piece of cake! With me!
Gonna need more than that for the analysis. Clayface? Can you hear me? Play.
Is anyone out there? Help!
Clayface, is that you?
It's not safe out here. You should head home.
For my birthday.
I don't want to do this, Clayface, but you're not giving me a choice. Let's go. Wide open. Belfry, this thing needs to get to cold storage stat.
Dr. Tompkins is en route to meet you.
Take that.
I'll take that.
I suggest a quiet approach. If you're spotted, any files you plant will be suspect.
I hear you. Thanks. There goes that plan.
No matter, we'll just have to return another night. Site uploaded to AR device. Identity verified. Location of cache added to AR device.
Tell me where she is.
Look, we're not crazy enough to cross the people who want Moreno dead. But the regulators, they've been bragging about a big protection job.
Just what I wanted to hear. Belfry, seems like Moreno asked the mob for protection and they said no. She might have gone to the regulators.
Good work. Hopefully we'll find Moreno soon.
Yes.
I need to find Judge Moreno. Start talking.
I don't know! But I know we just sold some top-end security equipment. Maybe it was for her.
Thanks. Belfry, nothing on Moreno. The regulator sold the freak some security tech, though.
That sounds out of character for the freaks. I'd definitely say it's worth investigating. So you can fly back here anytime. Identified. Identity verified. Location of cache added to AR device.
You have something to do with the disappearance of Judge Moreno. Start talking.
Oh, yeah! I heard that all we gotta do is keep her safe from those guys in the bird masks. Easy!
Thanks for the info. Belfry, we have confirmation. Moreno is paying the freaks for protection. Headed there now.
Good to know. Be careful out there.
Officer requested by the intersection of Mercy and Oxalis. Suspicious activity reported. Officers advised to use caution.
Better get ready for more.
Stop pleading your last word.
There's more of them. Let's do this.
You're here to give me a little crap, dude.
Medics coming shortly.
Requested by the intersect.
This traitor has no.
Batgirl! You're going to die here!
More bad guys to deal with.
You can't possibly think you can win, Batgirl! I will defeat you, Batgirl! This is it, Batgirl!
There's more of them. Let's do this.
This is the end of you, Batgirl!
Are you all right? They were gonna kill me, just like they killed my brother, poor Alex. All this because I wouldn't close construction on the Chelsea tunnel?
The court really don't like taking no for an answer.
Damn it, they are real.
You can help us stop them. I have a warrant to arrest their leader.
I'll sign it. People like that can't be allowed to terrorize this city.
Glad to have you on board. Want to call someone to come get you?
Someone's already on their way. I knew the freaks couldn't keep this up, so I called a friend. Thank you. And good luck, Batgirl.
Belfry? Look at this place. Wait, Barbara? What are you doing here?
Renee, glad you could make it. Welcome to the Belfry.
You're back, girl. Did your father know?
If he did, he never said.
But now you know. If you're gonna help us take down Jacob Kane, we need to trust each other.
Dick Grayson. Well, I guess you're Nightwing, then.
Is it that obvious?
It's pretty obvious. You don't even, like, do a voice or anything.
Robin. I don't think we've met out of costume.
Actually, we've met. Like, 5 times.
Oh, yeah. Tim Drake, right?
We done laying our cards on the table? We got a plan to go over.
Jason Todd. The dead walk among us.
I get that a lot. You get what we needed?
The judge actually signed off on the Jacob Kane charge. Conspiracy to murder Langstrom. Some solid detective work. If you could get Kane out of that hidey hole, I can make sure every honest cop in Gotham is waiting out front. Huh. But that won't be easy. This building is basically a tank.
Oh, we know. Armored facade, anti-aircraft guns on the roof.
That's why we have drones.
I assume you don't have a permit for that.
We absolutely do not.
Gotta admit, Pennyworth, I was kinda hoping you were Batman and just retired or something.
While I'm flattered, the truth is unfortunately more grim.
I'm sorry to hear that. So, about that plan.
The plan? Yes.
You're gonna love it.
To start, you'll rendezvous at the rally point in sight of the target, Kane Industries.
We got new intel for the evidence board.
A spate of large animal sightings and violent attacks across Gotham has authorities scrambling. Gotham is no stranger to creatures causing havoc.
I don't understand. Clayface fell in a turbine when he last fought Batman. How is he still alive?
I'm not sure. He was torn to shreds.
And yet, here we are.
Guess getting blended like a smoothie wasn't enough for him.
So, what did we learn about our new friend?
Well, I've studied Clayface's DNA before, and this is unlike anything I've ever seen. The structure's constantly changing. It's like it can't reassemble itself.
We're talking damaged nucleotides, unstable phosphate groupings, and synthesis abnormalities. I mean, abnormal even for Clayface.
This sample seems especially disorganized, like it's trying to be five things at once.
Oh, maybe it's because these pieces of him on their own aren't enough for him to stabilize into a singular conscious entity.
You guys are doing your nerd thing again.
Sorry. Clayface might be in too many places at once, and he's having trouble being anything because of it.
But the more that Clayface comes together, the stronger and smarter he gets.
You definitely do not want that.
But what if he's already conscious? I mean, we can't just leave him like this.
Putting him back together could endanger the whole city. We can't take that chance.
Either way, it doesn't do us any good if we don't know where he is. The reservoir is connected to the city's aqueduct system. He could be anywhere.
There are probably still bits of him in the water, too.
It's nice knowing you, Jason.
He'll be fine. Probably.
I'll scan the city for the Clay's unique signature. I'll let you all know if I find something.
Yeah, have fun with that.
Here we go. Everyone ready?
Drones are ready.
GCPD at street level.
Every floor of Kane Industries is protected by proprietary armor. You'll need to scale the building.
Good thing I came prepared.
shadows activity in the city.
Talia said they clear out once we took care of them. Let's hope she's right.
Hurry up and get to the roof. We can only keep these drones airborne for so long. Top military contractors. These won't be your standard guards.
Get her!
How did Kane even get authorization to install anti-aircraft guns in Gotham?
Our intel shows that Kane uses proprietary armor to protect what needs protecting in there. Only his own tech will cut through it. You'll need a laser cutter. Kane keeps one in the munitions storage area.
This is probably powerful enough to cut through that armor. It looks like it came straight out of an 80s sci-fi movie.
I am a laser drill, serial number KD847 prototype.
Oh, wait, it can talk.
Warning, this prototype is single use only.
I only get one shot then. I can work with that.
Now that you found the laser, you'll need a way to move around the floor. Get someone's access card, then we can rewrite it for your biometric signature. Heads up, guards inbound.
Just what I was looking for.
What was that?
Get in the way, on her!
Belfry, this card doesn't work.
Were you even listening?
Oh, I have to rewrite the card's biometric data at the security station.
Okay, good.
Done. Let's see what Kane's hiding up here. Not messing around with security.
Things are worse out here. Motion-activated security cameras. You'd be wise not to let them spot you.
We can reset the system from that security console for spotted.
Office. According to the blueprints, the private elevator to his bunker should be in there.
Something's off. This doesn't match the blueprints at all.
Dear Kate, some of this is going to be hard for you to hear, but it's necessary for you to understand. I just hope you...
It's a Sudoku puzzle.
Oh, I absolutely love Sudoku. Each symbol can only appear once in a row, column, and box. Suddenly glad I'm not there.
Her family did private security. I was in the weapons business. She was single and I was freshly divorced. Marriage would be one of convenience, or so I thought.
There's the rest of the office. Let's see what Kane's hiding back here.
Why would a globe be wired to a painting? I bet Kane loves spy movies. Okay, laser. Do your thing.
I am a laser drill, serial number KD847 prototype.
You already said that. How do I make you cut?
Cut it.
Loud! Can it be any quieter?
Negative.
You're coming with me!
Here we go!
Out of my way!
Known location for Kane is inside that elevator. Once you get in, start moving right away. When the elevator stops, that's when things get interesting.
Anything I should know before I get down there?
The elevator goes down from the penthouse to some kind of bunker. No clue what's in there.
So I'm going in there blind. Wonderful.
Kane could have set up anything down here.
Secure elevator breach. Sending additional forces to sectors 5 through 7.
Spotted! What the hell is going on?
Go!
set up his own war room down here.
Kane's shadiness has layers. Just above Voice of the Court is War Criminal.
Kane has intel on everyone, not just in Gotham. Even the government doesn't have access to that kind of information.
They need to work on their reaction time.
What's going on?
I should check that out!
No problem, I can handle it.
Don't let them catch you off guard!
Belfry, my keycard won't let me access this inclinator. Is there anything you can do?
I'm working out a bunch of inputs. One definitely says inclinator.
It worked. Thanks.
Attention all security personnel. Intruders have breached the facility lower levels. Weapons hot. They're vigilantes.
Security team.
All security personnel stand down. Threat is contained. Return to your patrols.
I'm still here. Crap. Talents. Here we go.
Thank you.
your talents. Everything okay?
I'm fine. But Kane must be desperate. I don't think he'd send so many talons otherwise.
Kane was dangerous before we backed him into a corner.
What's going on over there?
Hey, back up!
You won't live to see more!
You ready for this?
You die as successfully as you live!
This must be where they control the power from. And this bunker uses a lot of it.
Maybe cut the power?
If we do that, we'll be trapped. We need to find a way through. This reactor is wild. There's fire and toxic gas everywhere. No way through. Unless... anyone up for another hacking job?
I'm here. What do you need?
Anything in their system mention a reactor?
I have a reactor diagnostics mode. That work for you?
Give it a whirl. Belfry, we found a court hideout. We'll see if we can find something useful. Is anyone still there? We're cut off again. Crap! Every one of these coffins is full.
This trouble. This is Gotham's legacy. Can't they see that?
Let's go. Try this. armor is everywhere. Now I don't have a laser to get through it.
Wonder if any of Kane's toys can help me get through that door.
Crane controls. Shouldn't be too difficult. The door wouldn't stand a chance against a laser.
I'm sure I could figure out how to fire it.
Error. Cargo position invalid. Position invalid.
Itself. Gotham needs hunters, our new knights. They thrive in the shadows like Bruce did, like you do. But unlike you, they know their place.
Away with this, Kane. submarine. That's just tacky.
You're like a cockroach. Take your best shot. You get one.
No thanks. You're not worth the effort.
I gave you a chance back at the orchard. But you failed me, like you failed Bruce. Like you failed to save your father. Gotham won't accept the court as real, let alone believe I'm the voice.
Doesn't matter, as long as they believe you killed Langstrom.
And what if I did? Huh? Where's the reporter who'll cover it? Or the cop who'll arrest me? Much less the judge who'll convict me.
The judge couldn't make it, but the rest are waiting outside for you.
My wife is still the commissioner. I'll be free before sunup.
Jacob Kane, as requested. Almost intact.
Working with vigilantes, detective? Catherine will have your badge for this.
Hell of a trade if it puts you away.
Conspiring with vigilantes to put me away! Tell them I'm innocent.
Don't give me that shit, Jacob. Don't you say another word.
I can...
Jacob! Jacob! You stupid, stupid man. We need to get these people out of here. Find who did this. Search everywhere. Search the rooftops. Go!
So many rooftops.
Wayne Tower. We had Jacob Kane in custody, and you murdered him.
No, we murdered him. The League of Shadows thanks you for your collaboration. Bruce was never this helpful.
You lied to us. You were in charge all this time. You've been planning to take over the League for years.
Decades. I have a clarity of vision that my father lacked. Without him, the League can reach its full potential.
You can kill him yourself and save us some trouble?
I didn't need to.
I'd tell you to leave, but somehow I don't think you're going to.
The Orchard Hotel was just the beginning. Our work in Gotham will serve as a beacon, a warning of what is to come. In a torrent of blood, we will purge corruption from this city, then the world.
I can see monologuing runs in the family. Trust me, it's not that intimidating.
Then I won't waste your time. I've only let you live this long because you were useful. You do so love being useful.
I've done more for Gotham than you ever could. So you can go now.
Even Bruce would tell you. Nothing can stop the reckoning that's in motion. Farewell.
Figures.
Jacob in custody. We were finally gonna bring him in.
And now, she's got everything she needs to start the next phase of her plan.
She'll go after our allies first, to keep us out of the way.
Exactly. That's why I already sent them a warning. Lucius is holing up in a secure location with a small security team. And Montoya's scrambling people she trusts.
It won't be enough. They'll die without our help.
League attacks. All over the city. It's already started.
Our scanners have picked up more traces of Clayface. The details are on the Bat computer.
Talia was playing the long game.
I know you don't think so, but we're on the same team.
Damn it!
Lucius, I'll be right there.
I activated my shield to keep them at bay, but I don't know how long it'll...
Lucius wasn't kidding about that shield.
So if Kima couldn't help them...
Come on.
done yet.
That's lovely.
Out of harm's way, I think perhaps you should return to the Belfry.
Thank you. I thought it was a goner for a second there.
Will you be all right?
I'll be fine. I called Fox Tech. Another team should be here soon. Then I'll have some phone calls to make. If I had known what had to happen.
But you didn't. Regret they did.
Good.
They're not getting up anytime soon.
We're unstoppable.
I can survive a few minutes on my own.
She's here. We just have to find her.
Goddamn ninjas.
So, this is weird.
Weird like undead Talon's coming back to life, or weird like... How do I keep losing this freaking game?
Weird like there was this reroute situation that I was tracking. But then there were fluctuations, and now I think I found Talia.
What were you tracking?
At first it looked like nothing, but now...
Whoa. That's a lot of power that's been siphoned. Not necessarily definitive, except...
Except?
The power was diverted... here.
Isn't Arkham empty? Like, you know... collapsed?
It has been for a couple of years. And with our missing ninja friend...
Here.
She's only been there for a few weeks. Maybe it won't be too bad.
Or, this is a trap. She's too good to just let us find her.
But we have a lead.
We do have a lead.
Yeah.
Talia wasn't here just to mess with us. She's got something else up her sleeve.
Well, guess it's time to go back to that asbestos-encrusted shithole.
I added new evidence to the board.
The public murder of disgraced military contractor Jacob Kane has baffled authorities now hunting for his killer.
Belfry, approaching Arkham.
Received. Keep us updated.
A light's on. In the abandoned asylum. Great. So many terrible things happened here. Was here. Where did they go?
Oh yeah,
Elfrey, I got some tank
She'd
here.
Never leave
it looks familiar.
And otherwise,
that's some stuff Langstrom was working on.
So Langstrom was. How could Langstrom or Talia work in these conditions? These serums are clearly Langstrom's handiwork.
Why do people keep signing up for this stuff?
Playing with genetic markers. I hate to think what that could mean. Langstrom's method and ran with it using League volunteers. Subjects showed increased strength. I wonder how strong. They were conducting sonic tests in the tower here. But why? Downloading the data now. Belfry, we've lost power here.
I'm seeing a breaker box on the blueprints and the basement through a max security wing.
Of course it had to be in the creepy basement. Why not?
Belfry. I forwarded you some data from the lab, whatever I could get before losing power. Take a look and let me know if you find anything we can use.
Received. We'll get right on it.
Always hated coming here. Such thing as ghosts, but also
I'm scared of ghosts. Wait, did you hear that old woman laughing just now? Thanks! Exactly what I needed to hear. There are lights on in the tower. I guess the League doesn't like anyone. Definitely here. And they weren't exactly happy to see me.
Good. It means we're on the right track.
Must be a way up to the tower. We're not getting any more out of the lab. We should find our way up to the tower. Considering how long Arkham's been here, this place is pretty solid. Harley's office. She was an incredible doctor. Until she wasn't. You can reach the tower from down here.
Precisely, but where is the Lazarus pit?
Judging from the amount and timeline, somewhere under Gotham. The tank.
Oh no.
You
Are you there? Report in. Get Lucius on the line and send in the drone. I'll meet them en route. Go!
Scans show your back is not injured. Bruised, but nothing more.
Chaos in Gotham City tonight after another vicious attack in Robinson Park. There are reports across the city of flying creatures wreaking havoc. Police are urging citizens to stay calm and remain indoors.
I'm going back out there.
The others are already on patrol. Once you are ready...
I'm ready. When I was injured, everyone expected me to quit. But that was never gonna happen. Protecting people runs in my veins. It's what I do. No matter what alias I go by, that's who I am. That's who I'll always be. As long as there are people who need me.
I'm certain you already know what must be done.
There's a Lazarus pit somewhere in Gotham. Wherever it is, Talia and her league won't be far. Time to put an end to this.
Oh, Hi, pal. How's it going on this fine... night?
Oswald, surprised to see me? Alive?
No, not at all. Everything's fine. You want a glass of something?
I try hard to always see the good. In people, in this city. I really wanted to believe you changed, but I should have gone with my gut.
Oh, no, you don't understand. They showed up with those talon things. They said they'd tear me to pieces slowly, and I figured, well, you've gotten out of worse scrapes.
Oh, poor Penguin.
I hope we can put this behind us. It would be a shame to lose this mutually beneficial business deal we have going.
I'll consider it.
It wouldn't be the first, kid. cat to find its way past the bat's walls.
Any visuals on our new tenant yet?
Not yet, but I suspect if we start leaving food out for him, we may find ourselves with a new addition to the bat family.
I'll ask one of the guys to swing past the pet store after their next patrol. A pet in the belfry. Could be kind of fun.
The docks. It doesn't make sense. What's Clayface planning?
Hard to say. Mr. Carlo has always been rather unpredictable.
Well, I guess there's only one way to find out.
Stolen recording equipment?
Be careful.
This must be related
sure
to those robberies at Elliot Studios.
Elliot Studios have a lot of equipment to replace. I'm on the right track. All right, Clayface. Where are you?
I don't know whose idea was to bring him along, but I owe him a drink. But
doesn't he freak
what
you
now?
Out just a little bit? Ah!
Been a while, Clayface.
Come on.
was alone. In the dark. No, not alone.
Based on real events. Yeah, right. That's not creepy at all.
I should have killed you a long time ago, Basil. I will make the same mistake again.
That's not how it happened. Batman was at the reservoir to rescue your hostages, not tear you apart. You fell in the turbine by accident.
How would you know? You weren't there!
I saw the security tapes. He tried to save you.
If Batman wants me to change the script, tell him. Come down here himself! Let him come!
He can't. He's dead, Basil.
But he was in the reservoir just a few days ago.
It's been almost a year. Don't you remember?
Thank you. die here together!
You're stronger than this!
Damn you! We're taking you out!
Taking you out!
Clayface slipped away. I'm coming back. Footwork.
Thanks.
Good work.
Mr. Freeze and the Regulators. That is a dick.
Are we done already? I'll take that.
The creatures are coming from the cemetery.
Got it. Thanks, Belfry. Is somehow weirder than the ruins of Arkham. Easy. That is a long way down. Better find a way around. Alfred, the leech dug a tunnel under the cemetery. I'm gonna follow it, see where it goes.
Be careful. Those ninjas could be hiding anywhere.
Thank you.
free, I've somehow managed to get into the Batcave.
What's left of it, anyway?
That's pretty far from the cemetery. How long is that tunnel?
Long. The League is after something specific. They knew where they were digging.
Watch out for potential cave-ins.
I'll try.
Run! Them dealt with. Claustrophobic.
Lewis. Break yourself.
From the Lazarus bed all this way.
Thank you.
I've seen better work.
Did you know, child? A Lazarus pit can be used for more than just saving people from the brink of death. It has many purposes. In fact, a Lazarus pit can make a mind more malleable, more pliable to suggestion.
Your army's pretty loyal. Why would you need to brainwash them?
Sometimes it's about more than your army. Sometimes it's about having the right general leading it.
Is that an offer? No thanks.
You, like your precious Batman, were never able to save Gotham. I've finally solved that problem. By repeated exposures to the Lazarus Pit. Unlike my father, I used that exposure to free Bruce's mind from his ridiculous oath. And you? You're right where we need you. Bruce's last test. Then we lead our new league into glory, remaking the world. Defeat this pretender. Take back the city that is your birthright.
Thank you.
come back to us.
You died! She said you died, Barbara!
No! She lied! I'm here!
No! This isn't real!
You're supposed to call me Batgirl, remember?
She said you were all dead.
You think we'd make it that easy?
So stubborn. Jim was the same.
I learned half of it from you.
Batgirl, report.
You were dead. Now you're suffering the after effects of a Lazarus pit. Talia dropped you in multiple times. She's trying to mess with your mind.
Dead. How long?
Long enough for us to follow your last case. We found the Court of Owls.
They do exist.
Yeah. And your Uncle Jacob was the leader.
Jacob? Wise.
You know what? We can finish this conversation later.
By all means, let's finish it now.
I told you, and your father, to stay away from my family!
Family? Is that what you call this? No thought for what we are to one another? Beloved,
stay here. I've got this.
I could...
You want to find out how stubborn I am? Stay down. Funny, Talia?
You, Barbara Gordon. Your father would be so disappointed to see you miss such an obvious taste.
Oh no. The fault is with you, Talia. Our ghoul. Your abomination led us here. And now you and it will die.
You will never bring death to an Al Ghul.
Oh, crap.
Another voice? You guys just don't give up.
Take heart. Your death has purpose. You die, so the court lives forever.
I will never
Let the court get a Lazarus pit!
Go! Deal with the prince!
Grew without me. Become your own heroes. The knights that Gotham really needed. Together, you're stronger than the Batman ever could be. I'm so proud of all of you. And I'm sorry.
What are you doing?
You might want to run.
The Lazarus pit was completely destroyed in the explosion. And with the pit gone, the Court of Owls has mostly disappeared. Without the promise of eternal life, they need to regroup. As for Talia, she's left Gotham entirely. I assume she's planning her next move. She left and force of League assassins. I can't tell whether she's keeping an eye on us or keeping us busy. Probably both. We found what was left of the Batwing. He's really gone. Gotham City needs me. The court will try to pretend this never happened. They need to know that I'm still watching. Exposing Jacob Kane was only the beginning.
The Court of Owls is leading a war against the citizens of Gotham City, and it hasn't ended. But their days of lurking in every shadow are over. Because I will find them. And I will drag them into the light. People of Gotham, you deserve to live your lives free of fear. And I promise you, I will fight to make that happen.